dad has turned me into Doom Doom from Ben Ben Chapter 4! And he's locked me away in the basement, unable to escape!
You won't stop me, Gizzy! I'm gonna take over the kindergarten! And if you don't find a way to escape within 1 hour, you'll be stuck like Doom Doom forever!
No! Wait! No! Let me out of here! Oh no, it doesn't work! I'm stuck!
Here! Take this stupid snail! I don't like her!
I can't believe it. Why does no one like me?
Slow, Celine! Oh, thank goodness! I need your help! We need to work together to get out of this place!
It seems like all of the doors are locked down here. Oh, wait! This one's unlocked! Whoa! It's
Whoa.
Like a... Oh, it's a computer room! The power! Oh, we can use this! We can destroy all of this, and then the elevator will work!
If we cut off the power, wouldn't the elevator not work?
No, 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 no. So Ban-Ban has it locked away from his lab, but if we turn the power off, then the elevator will work again. Okay, but we can't touch this because otherwise we'll get electric shock. You try.
Ah!
Yeah, you see? Okay, we need tools. We need tools. Okay, maybe something down here could be useful. We need to check everywhere else. There is so much to explore.
Oh, yeah, my spidey senses are tingling. It's in there.
Spidey sense? Okay, no, but the door is locked. Wait, I'm a bull. Step back. Step back. I'll smash through it. All right, and a one. And a two. And a three.
Oh, wow.
Where are my tools? Wait, get the tools, slime.
I got them.
Okay, put it in your mouth. There you go. All right, now what?
Ooh, perfect. Ooh, what's that?
Wait, there's a... Wait, what do you see?
My spidey senses.
You're not
tingling.
A spider. Okay, defy. What? What do you mean?
I can be what I want to be.
Whoa, look. Whoa, what is this? The cameras. Look. Oh, no. Oh. Ban-Ban's watching us from his lab. We can't destroy the power when he's watching. We have to destroy the cameras. All right, I guess I'm tall. I could just reach up and... hey, did it. Woo.
Wait a second. I just realized.
What is it? Slow, Celine?
We're both yellow. Wait, no, come back, bestie. Why do they always leave?
All right, can you at least be helpful and, like, cheer for me or something?
Okay, go.
Great, good job. Natalia!
Wait. I want to break one. I want to be a vandal.
What? I don't encourage that. No, we're just doing it so we can get out of here. Stop the villain.
I want to do it.
Okay, fine. Okay, look, I'll help you with the ladder. Look, okay, let's go. I think there's one more inside the server room because I think I saw one in here earlier. Yes, that's one over here. So you want to break this one?
Yes, please.
Okay, I'm just saying, I don't condone this. I don't know about this. Okay, here you go.
I condone it. Okay, thank you.
Oh, wow, you actually did it. Wow, good job. Okay, wait, you got the tools. We can break this now. Woo! All right, you got the tools. You got this.
I got it.
Whoa! Time out! That was a bit much. We just wanted to turn the power up, not destroy the machine. What, the whole kindergarten's gone fire, Slow Celine?
Kind of.
Okay, we might have to fix it later, but like for now, it seems like the power is starting to go down. Wait. Okay, one more. To this one.
One more? Okay.
Oh, well, okay, yeah, it's working. Okay, one more. Just one more. You got it.
Okay.
Oh, you did it! Oh! Do you hear that? Oh. It sounds like the power went off, which means we can probably get out of the basement now. Come on, we did it. We did it. You're the hero of the story, Slow Celine. Oh my gosh, good job.
I'm the hero, thank you.
Yeah, and Ban-Ban didn't see what we were doing because the cameras don't work. Yes, this is perfect. We are so good. I'm so proud of you, Slow Celine. You're so slow though, come on.
So why are we taking the ladder?
Well, it turns out you're right. We do need power for the elevator, but luckily there was a secret hatch that we climbed up. We couldn't get access to it until the power was down. So we're out. Yay, we did it.
Don't we still need to find a cure for you?
Yeah, you're right. We got to get to the medical lab. Oh no, wait. Ooh. We can't get over there without the power. Oh no.
Oh no, dear.
What is the meaning of this? What have you done? Was this you? Did you knock the power down?
Zulfius! Hey! Speak to Zulfius, I'm scared.
Oh, hey Zulf, bestie.
Do not call me Zulf, how dare you?
Oh gosh, not again.
Okay, Zulfius, hi. Yeah, it was us, because Ban-Ban threw us down into the bottom of the pit under us, and we had to climb out. So sorry about that, but we should fix it.
No, do not touch it. I can fix it now.
Hey, ooh, the lights are back on. Hey, that's smart. Yeah, cool.
Pretty.
Thanks, Zulfius.
Wait. Is that... No way! How did you get out of here? Were you the one who responsible to the power off?
Yeah, we did it! We got out of here! Woo! Yeah, we destroyed your cameras as well! There's nothing for you to do about it. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Get back into the basement!
Wait, you can't pick me up! I'm a really big minotaur! You can't pick me! There's no way! How are you doing that? Wait, no, don't do it! No, don't do it! No!
I did it!
No, Ban-Ban, this is your fault!
Wait, what? don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. No, no, no.
Oh no, I can't believe we're stuck down here again. With this guy now. I'm so mad at you. Hi. Ow! Oh, I'm seeing red. I'm angry.
Look, if we want to get out of here, we all have to work together, okay? And I know a secret way out of here.
Is it subscribing?
What? No.
Oh, okay, because usually at this point I tell people to subscribe, but if that's not the way out, then I won't say it.
Wait, really?
Hey, don't forget to click that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you watch this and you're new and you like Minecraft Gods and a Ben Ben. So yeah, click that subscribe button.
You said you weren't going to do it. I'm confused. Okay, so the secret way out of here is actually through this door.
This one right here?
Yeah, but it's locked, so I need you to destroy it.
My second time doing this in 5 minutes. That's so crazy, right, Slow Celine? Okay, Eddie, move. Eddie, move. I gotta charge the wall. I gotta charge it. Okay? All right. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not even a scratch. Whoa, phew. Child's play. Thank you. Thank you.
You didn't break the door. You broke the wall.
That was my plan because I like it's more fun. No, just call some for help. Ben, what do we do? We have to call someone?
Ooh,
yeah, let me call Ben Bellino. 1 second. Let me call.
So, who are you calling?
I'm going to call my mom.
Why? Isn't she busy?
She'll pick up. Don't worry.
Is she picking up?
No.
She's probably in a meeting. Yeah.
She's probably accounting somewhere.
Hello? Babelina, are you there?
Hi, Ben.
Okay, we're stuck in like the bottom of the basement, the really gross area that we like to throw Doom Doom in.
Hey!
Oh.
Shh, I'm on the phone.
Sorry.
I'm stuck down here too because of Zolfia's. Could you turn the elevator back on? It's the button's in my lab.
Yeah. Let me just scoot your lab real quick and unlock it.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so now we just have to wait for Babelina to turn the elevator back on. But I'm telling you, I don't know if it's just because I'm a bull, but seeing red is rigging me. Really angry. Oh, I missed again. Yeah. Ow.
You know what? I do not trust you, Gizzy. You keep coming after me. So take this. Hi-ya.
No, Gizzy, what have you done?
Hey, guys. I got the elevator working.
You're coming with me.
Oh, but no, I can't leave it behind. Gizzy.
Where did everyone get? Slow Celine? Ben? Wait, maybe I could push the... Oh no, it's not working! Oh no, I'm stuck down here by myself now! What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do! Wait, so Selena's up there now. Maybe she can help me! Wait, the cameras! She needs to see me down here, so I gotta turn the cameras back on. There you go. Fixing. And now that she's at the top, she can get the cure. This is perfect. Actually, this is perfect. Yes. Okay, let me fix this. Okay, fixed it. Yes. Oh, you did it. Okay, and fixed it. Yes. Woo. Okay, now we just have to wait. Hopefully, Slow Celine can see me on the cameras. Hey, Slow Celine, can you see me?
We shouldn't leave Gizzy down there. We should help him. He only has like 10 minutes left.
No, my bestie, he's gonna be stuck as a bull forever.
Oh, quit your whining. We're not gonna help him. We're gonna leave him down there forever. Plus, I have the cure in my chest.
Hey, Sosley, can you see me?
Well, it looks like Gizzy got the camera working.
Hey, I got the cure.
Hey, wait a second.
Gizzy, you distracted them with the cameras. Now I got the cure.
Wait, you got the cure? Slow Celine?
Yeah.
Yes, I knew it would work. Okay, just gotta use the cure on me quick before time runs out.
Not so fast. I guess I'll just have to shoot you again and then kill Slow Celine.
No, I don't want to be in a French restaurant.
That's okay. I know what to do. I'm seeing red again. Ah, I'm a bull. Yes. Oh, I did it this time. I hit
you
him.
You did it.
I hit him this time. I did it. Woo.
Yes.
We killed Ben Ben. I'm like a bullfighting. Oh, wait, with the cue. We don't have time. Quick. You got to throw the cue at me right now. Quick.
Hi-ya.
Yes! Yay! I'm not Doom Doom anymore! We did it! Quick! We're gonna get out of here. I don't wanna be stuck down here forever. Come on. You did it! We got out of there! We did! I'm so proud of you! You saved me!
Oh, thank you. Mom?
Oh, hello, honey. Sorry I didn't get your call. I was busy with a meeting. I was busy counting numbers.
See, I told you she was an accountant.
Hi, Mrs. Celine.
Don't call me that.
Oh, sorry. Hey, thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, click that subscribe button and leave a like and click on your screen now for another video and we'll see you over there. All right, see you later, guys. Bye!